Captain Selko.
Jack, the big day finally arrives, huh?
Yes, sir. That news traveled fast.
Kirkan might have led on that she thought you were ready for selection after this campaign was over. Her intuition is rarely wrong.
Seems that Kirkan lets you in on her plans all the time, Captain. More than she does the generals.
We do have our history.
Yeah, I only trained under her for 5 years.
The crippling uncertainty made you fight harder.
Maybe. So how's the road, sir?
Too dangerous for my liking. This close to the Palafon. You should visit the forge and get your gear sorted before setting out.
Good idea. I'll be back.
Open the gate.
You'll need to be cautious, Jack. We've got incursions large and small around the clock here in Lord's Fell. The wound drifts have collapsed near the Oriman border, giving Rashan's airships a beachhead they've never had before.
It feels like it's growing faster, huh? When I was a kid, the wound was just this abstract void my friends and I lived over. I never really knew how much of the world it had swallowed up.
Ask me. It's a true enemy of the Everwall. In their endless fight for magic, the Magnai ignore the Great Wound's relentless advance. Don't tell Kirkan I said that.
When you're right, you're right. See you later, Captain.
Thank you.
Narnians really want to cut off passage to the Palathon.
How are you braving the roads?
I'm not gonna say it's great out here, sir. Any word from the Palathon on my appointment?
Is that nerves I hear?
Nervous about what, sir? Trying to join the most elite Magni Order in the world?
If failure is a chance to learn, you know?
Not helpful. getting close to the Palathon. Should look for an entrance to a skiff bay along that wall. Orphe, the seer. Kirkens told me about you.
And you're Kirkens' foundling. The Candle of Shaled. Answering our question about the atrocities of Rashan.
I'm say what now?
Forgive us. We lost our train of time. You will be answering our question shortly. And then you arrive at the Palathon.
Your train of time? Got it. Weird.
We're still waiting.
What? The three atrocities of Rasharn are the burning of the House Calamon Magni, the poisoning of the Wraithwind, and the enslavement of the Kalalish Guildmasters.
Acceptable. And you're Kirkan's foundling, the Candle of Shaled, answering our question about the atrocities of Rasharn.
Okay, I think the train left the station again. Can I go?
Of course. Good luck.
It's a list of the dead. There's so many, no one can remember all their names.
I never knew there were that many immortals.
Oh no, it's everyone across Avium that fell in the Everwar. The Palathon tracks it somehow, all the way back. You know, we're still not really sure who built this place. A bit morbid, really. Having a massive death list right when you walk in, now that I think about it. Oh, hello. I'm Devin, by the way. Just got back from the front.
Jack, stationed at Yilthium Fields the last few weeks. I'm from Serum. Originally.
Is that right? I've never met anyone from East Lucium.
And you still haven't. Said I was from Seren.
Ah, nice. A little provincial machismo. Let me show you around, Jack. Promise it's not all a big downer.
I really need to get to Selection. Absolutely no idea where to go.
Come this way. I'll show you. I remember Kirkan talking about a Jack from Seren a few times. Said you'd make a great immortal one day.
Huh. She said that?
Nah. I'm just trying to calm your nerves, man.
If you don't mind me asking, how long have you been an immortal?
Oh, ages. Well, a few years. But immortal years are like dog years. They stretch on and on.
So you're the best of the best?
You sound doubtful. It's a cheery disposition. But the Rishanians have sent writs of assassination to every quarter asking for my head. They hate me over there.
I'll get some of those writs myself just as soon as I look up what writs are.
I'm sure you will. Especially as a Triarch. We don't get many of those. Well, any of them, actually. So what's the secret? How do you do it?
Don't know. I just do.
I see. You just do. No need for hard work and discipline when you can just do. Good lesson for the kids.
Is this part of selection? You busting my balls?
No. Selection is much worse. We're almost there. Got another one for Group 5.
No.
Oh, stop. He'll be your star pupil. Jack here's the soldier that was crucial to the rout at Yilthium Fields.
Kirkan's pet initiate?
I'm literally standing right here.
The path is ready for this group, and I'm not asking her to reconfigure for one more. She'll complain and give everyone in the Palathon nightmares for a week. Get ready. Those doors open, you go in, one at a time.
Come on, Zendara. You know the path already senses he's here.
Okay, why are you talking about it like it's alive?
It's not happening, Devon.
On the one hand, nightmares brought about by a cranky magical Gestalt Contrascape.
That's okay, ignore me. It's cool.
On the other, a stern lecture from Kirkan for playing needlessly hardball. I know which one I'd pick.
You weren't here for my speech to the selection candidates, initiate. So I'll give you the short version.
So it is happening?
Shut up. Welcome to the path. Stepping through that door means you think your magic is strong enough to issue a challenge to the Pentasod. That you fear no judgment or censure for doing so, and that your life word to the ley lines is forfeit if you're found wanting.
The really short version? Don't fuck up in there or you'll...
Like... For real?
More like absorbed into the path and removed from existence. But don't sweat it. I believe in you. She definitely thinks you're going to die. That's why her face looks like that. But don't let it shake you. And anyways, optimism is a moral imperative.
I'm Zendara, of House Cadis, warden of the path and oath sworn to the immortals by ancient treaty. It was nice knowing you, Jack. Hero of Yilthium Fields. A smarter man than you would have ended this day on a high note.
Isn't she great? Thank you.
This to Luna on her birthday, right before everything. Saren. Bits of it, anyway.
I call dibs on the shoes.
Caleb?
First time fumbling about in Saren.
What? I grew up here.
Don't move, shitbird.
Best crab in the Harrows.
Kilmos. But we both know that's not really crab.
How far from here to Trotter's place?
By a rooftop?
He's Saren born and bred, guys. Settle down. Where's your people?
I don't know. You need any more? That was the day I met Luna and the others. Guess we're not playing fair anymore.
Almost there.
How many rooms?
I got no idea, but it's fuck huge, so probably a lot.
There's just the five of us.
Then eventually we might all get really lonely. Who cares? Come on! Check it out.
That whole thing?
Whole thing.
How are we gonna defend that whole thing?
What?
What? We squat a place like that, we need to figure out how to keep it.
Nah, it's ours. I bought it.
How did you... Where did...
It's not a mystery, Jack. I saved up. I wanted a house, and now I have one. All of us do.
She was so proud that she found us a home. And that was the last time I actually had one. Thanks for the reminder.
And his giant. Dad's not subtle at all.
She knows I don't expect much from the unforeseen.